Hello, I'm Jacopo Santa, coordinator of the Infodemic project at PQE Group.
Today, we are going to talk about testing. Testing is vital in the health emergency we are living. Through testing, we can know the actual situation and make informed decisions on where to go and what to do, hence, the more the better. We can test for COVID-19 in two major ways, viral testing and serology testing. Viral testing detects the genetic material of virus, RNA in this case, present in biological samples, such as a cotton swab. Using a molecular technique called real-time PCR, the virus can be specifically identified. This test takes place in a lab and can tell if the person is currently infected with the virus. Serology testing detects the presence of antibodies against SARS-CoV-2. After the immune system encounters the virus, it starts developing antibodies to fight it off. Many variants of this test are available. However, the most common is based on RDT technique, which does not require a lab setting to be performed. Contrary to viral tests, serology ones cannot necessarily tell if a person is currently infected, but only if the immune system was activated in the past.